all cases, Charlie. These are all businesses known for money laundering. You know the drill by now. Clear out the dirty money then so we can fight the disassembly of the cartel's latest operation. But I have to say, it's a pleasure doing repeat business with someone of your acumen. You know, since our last hit, I've come to appreciate that upholding the law in a duplicitous manner is not only ironical, but extremely gratifying. There should be a stash of cash in there somewhere, just like the last time. But don't get overconfident. They might have tightened security since our last incursion. They out to get you. Can't say I'm surprised.
a drink.
I hear you.
Another hacking device. Our guy with the terabyte deactivated the last one we took. So let's pay a return visit. And he's repaired the security system since your last visitation. Eliminate any drones and it should disengage. Alright, you should be good to pay the terabyte a visit. Good. Now you should have no issue requisitioning a train. Or anything else for that matter. Proficient as usual. Obviously, we no longer have access to the train we used last time, so we'll need another one. Coordinates with you now. You'll just need to find the keys.
Up and take you down.
should be with you shortly. Some surveillance images should be coming through now. These are our targets. Okay, I have a couple more confirmed reports of groups carrying illegal equipment. We need one cache of weapons and one stash of gear. As usual, some of these targets are more amply strapped than others, so pay a visit to whomever you deem worthy. You know what we need. Weapons, masks, and armor that can't be traced to us. Decide who you want to hit. Alright, weapons and gear in the bag. These should be sufficient to take us another step towards our date with the cartel. Then all we'll need is a getaway vehicle. It's all coming together right there. Good. I'll arrange for any extras to be stashed in case you change your mind. Roger that. Salutations. There are three potential getaway vehicles spread across these locations. I'm sending surveillance images to you. These are our potential targets. I should remind you, these groups are the same people you may have visited when sourcing your equipment. If you pay the same crew another visit, expect increased security. Okay, you remember how this works. Your choice is to steal a getaway car from. Godspeed. you want to go after another option, message me to confirm that's the vehicle you want to use. This car should provide all the means necessary for a perfect escape. Time to hit up the Clock and Bell outlet on Innocence Boulevard. I'll brief you on the way. Same as last time. Hack the vans and locate the garage. You've got the location and maybe a uniform. You can hit that place up, wreck their fleet, and grab a key card. They'll need it for factory access. Honestly, you've done this so many times that you probably know which depot they use to load the drugs by heart. If you know where to go, be my guest. No point wasting time hacking those vans. Unless you're one of those outfits, of course. Okay, keep things quiet and this will be easy. Means the factory won't be expecting us at all. All you gotta do is sabotage the trucks and grab a key card. If you wipe the CCTV, they'll be none the wiser. But listen, if you want to blow the trucks up, there's no way of keeping that on the down low. You'll be alerting the whole cartel that you're coming for them. But hey, maybe that's your style. You didn't hear from me, but if those guys know you're here, you gotta take them out. Otherwise, you risk the cartel hearing all about it. Hey. You got eyes on the power box? Destroy it, and it'll get you inside and out of this mess. Time to blast your way out of there. Okay. like they're about to shut down any nearby roads. But as usual, we're one step ahead. Your getaway car is stored just beyond their reach. The getaway vehicle is still in the garage where you left it.
Fuck them, putos!
A modest but sound means of escape. My stomach's growling. It's most assuredly the daughter.